Jerry, that's something I actually wanted to get to. You know, what was pretty crazy that I didn't see coming with this chip is you literally could not speak. No, Jerry?
Yeah, I was crumpled. I was done. I couldn't get a word out. The next day is when everything really hit really bad. I mean, I was shitting blood, Bob.
You know what they say? You know what they actually say, Jerry John? And I tried to show you in the comments, but you were too macho at the time to listen to me. What I told you is, folks, for those of you who don't know, we're talking about the hottest chip in the world that Jerry just did. Gerard Gilfone really took a sacrifice for the team. You were too macho, though, Jerry, and I was trying to tell you, this thing makes you not only shit, but when you shit, it hurts.
Yeah, that was the problem for me. I woke up at about 5 o'clock in the morning. It felt like my stomach was burning. I was burning up. I was heating up. The bed was soaked with sweat. And then I went right in the toilet, and it was just pain and blood.
What type of shit was it? Was it kind of like the wet type of shit, or was it a firm shit that was just spicy coming out of there?
Definitely not firm. It was severe diarrhea.
It was diarrhea?
Yeah, bad.
But as far as the spice with what it does to you, does it hurt coming out? Like, why does it hurt? I get that you do shit, but why does it hurt the shit?
No, it just burned. That was the thing. I was burning up, Bob.
And Jerry, you went to work the next day, no?
I left work. I went to work. I had to leave work at about lunchtime. I told the boss, I said, there is no way that I'm staying here today. I was at work, we use a shit bucket. We shit in the bucket in the back of the truck. I was on the bucket about 4 times by lunchtime.
Come on, are you being serious? You guys really shit in a bucket in the back of the truck, Jer?
Yeah, that's what you got to do sometimes, Bob. I mean,
right? Why don't they give you one of the Porter Johns, the portable? Don't you guys hire one of those things?
No, because we're not at the same spot every day. It's not like a site we go to every day, Bob. We go to these customers' houses and stuff. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, I understand that, Jer. But you can't ask the customer if you could use their house. They don't sell some type of.
I mean, come on, man. You can't ask a customer. You see, that's why you're not in the construction business, Bob. You can't ask a customer that, Bob.